feel like Justin Bieber. We're here now, but I need ya.
This is Zet. That's got one of my favourite songs, Do A Diddy On It. There's like this gospel group called Sounds of Blackness that sample it, and we sang it in choir at school. Oh my god, look at this group.
3070's Cold Radish Coma. They're like a local experimental soul group. We played a show with them a few months back and it was fucking awesome. Just pumped to see it in the store. It's just us
when they play this. John Legend's first album, such a good one. I think my stepdad bought it when I was like 14 and I got really obsessed with it. Stay With You was like the first song I ever had up of me singing and playing guitar on YouTube. It's pretty bad. We can be
movie stars. Scarface. Well, you know, best gangster film of all time. Giorgio Moroder, sort of really eerie, ethereal 80s synth. Really cool. I just need somebody
to love. This is Esther Phillips. It's a really good album. Probably my favourite is Going Out of My Head. Look at a cool outfit. Such cool outfit.
We've got a gospel funk compilation here. I have this playlist at work that Connor actually made. And it's got this track on it called Oh Yes My Lord. The original just gets real dark and real strange. And the whole office goes like dead silent and everything gets really awkward. So it's always good fun when that one comes on. Dear Frank, you don't know my name. I know boys do cry. I do, but you don't. I'm about to drown in an ocean. You're bigger than me. Pick me up, wrap me up, wrap on some.